Welcome to Mychart, where you can access and share your medical record, make appointments, refill your prescriptions, and much more. I'll give you a quick tour of some of its coolest features. Let's get started. First, it's important to know that you can access your medical record in Mychart from the web or a mobile device. I'm going to show you features from the web, but the experience is similar from your phone or tablet. Once you log in, you see the most relevant updates and details about your health. If you manage the healthcare of others, you can get proxy access to their health record. As a proxy, their information appears on your homepage, organized and color-coded, like this. There's a lot you can do in Mychart, but your most common activities are just a click away. Let's start with messages. You and your care team can directly communicate using Mychart messaging. You can be notified of a new message through email or text. Responses appear in your health feed and then open in an easy-to-read chat format. Go to your message center to view all previous messages or send a new one. Awaiting lab results, Mychart notifies you as soon as they're available. View the results to see your findings or values and whether the results are within the normal range. Your historical results appear on your test results page. If you need to schedule an appointment, whether an in-person or virtual visit, do so directly from Mychart. If you want to be notified if an earlier appointment becomes available, get on the wait list. After it's scheduled, add it to your calendar so you don't forget. Plus, use eCheck-in to confirm all of your info prior to arriving at the clinic. On the day of your appointment, if you want to minimize your in-person interactions when you arrive, the clinic can detect your on-site with location services on your mobile device and automatically notify staff that you've arrived. After your appointment, don't worry about forgetting your next steps. You can find the notes and follow-ups from your provider in your after-visit summary. Speaking of next steps, Mychart will send preventive care reminders about routine tests, immunizations, and appointments, like a yearly physical or vaccination. From here, you can schedule it, mark it as complete if it was performed elsewhere, or if you plan to take care of it at a later date, snooze it. Let's take a peek at the medications activity. You can see all of your active medications, request refills on all or just selected meds, and delete any that you're no longer taking. If you or your care team want to track your health goals or needs, let Mychart be your care companion. Let's say you just had a joint replacement and need to stay on top of your post-surgical recovery. Mychart can remind you of the tasks you need to do each day, like exercising, taking your medications on time, or reporting your pain levels to your care team. You can also create your own tasks with reminders. You're supposed to be moving around more, and walking the dog is a great way to be active every day. As a patient, one of the most important things you can do is prepare for the unexpected, regardless of your current age or life situation. Mychart can guide you through this using the end-of-life planning activity. I'll search for it from the menu. In the event that a family member, doctor, or other designated healthcare agent needs to act on your behalf, you'll want your preferences documented. Here, you can use a question and answer format to record your decisions and preferences for medical and end-of-life care. And you can request a visit with care coordinators to talk things through. If you need to share your health record, search for Share. From the Share page, you can assign proxy access to others. Just provide their contact information and what type of access they should have. Or, if the need arises, directly release your health data to any provider with internet access, no matter where you are, using Share Everywhere. The provider is sent a one-time code to see your history, medications, allergies, and more. Understanding the cost of care is really important, and personalized estimates help you plan ahead. Here's an estimate for your granddaughter. I'll open it, and voila, the estimate appears. You can also initiate a new estimate for yourself from the menu. Before we go, I want to point out that I've used the menu to search for a few of these activities, but there's so many more available. Your MyChart homepage will highlight features here, but you can also explore what's available from the menu. Thanks for watching. Many of the features shown in this video have their own tutorial. If you want to learn more about MyChart, check out our other videos.